Hey, this is a true story, and it's a song called Kendall Francois, and it's in the style of the Beatles' Rocky Raccoon. Now, somewhere upstate New York in Poughkeepsie, there lived a fat man named Kendall Francois. One day he started a work at my middle school. Boy, we thought we were cool. Well, Kendall didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get those boys. But one day he got the AIDS from a prostitute, and punk kids like me started not to seem so bad. Kendall Francois made the difficult choice only to kill light-skinned hookers. Kendall had plans to only use his hands to choke out the life of these lookers. And these lookers, you see, didn't give him HIV. At first thought the choking was kinky, but he'd have his revenge, and his anger he'd quench. And them kids would stop calling him stinky. First killed and then cleaned, and then shoved in between the walls in the attic and basement. Kendall did well, hid smelling a smell. B.O. and garbage became death's replacement. And that smell was too strong, knew it wouldn't be long until Kendall stood before a judge in a courtroom. Ooh, yeah, do 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 do. Then one fateful day, one girl got away and pointed the cops in his direction. They said, Kendall, you have been caught. And Kendall said, only killed what I bought. You'll never find my whole collection. Now Kendall Francois made one final choice. 8 murder counts and he'd plead guilty. Yeah, when the jury came in, convicted him of his sins. And I'm just lucky that Francois, he never killed me. Yeah, yeah, do 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 do. Come on, Kendall, now, do 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 do. Come on, Kendall, now, do 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 do. That's the story of Kendall Francois.